Hey guys, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be giving my reaction to the song from Kazakhstan. I'm really excited because last year Kazakhstan was my personal winner. So I have high expectations of what they are sending this year. Because I really liked their entry last year. It was just a masterpiece last year. So I really hope that this song will be great as well. It's Yerzhan Maxim with the song... This is going to be a hard one. With the song Arman Ninan Kalma. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. So yeah, I'm really excited. So before I'm going to start the video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't done it already. So without further ado, let's go with the reaction. It looks beautiful. Some ethnic sounds.
There's a medical that comes from above.
The first part sounded a bit like Croatia in 2017.
When you have a dream, you go tirelessly. Don't regret and hold it dear. Only then you'll find the desire of your heart.
Sounds great.
And the future sees your dreams as pure. Every soul will ride for you.
Really nice vocals. He has a really nice voice. Oh, I like this. It's beautiful. Really nice voice. I really like his voice. Some ethnic sounds. I really like it. I actually prefer it if it would be in full Kazakhstan language. But I really didn't hear what he was saying in English. Oh, yes, his vocals are so great. Whoa, really beautiful music video also. Whoa, look at this. This music video though. Really beautiful music video though. Okay, yeah, I thought it was actually a really beautiful song, and I think the music video was really great. I mean, there's a lot of work put in that music video, and his vocals are actually amazing. I think he can sing beautiful. I have to admit that I think that their entry from last year was a bit stronger and a little bit better also. This song is not bad, don't get me wrong, because I actually like it. I think it's beautiful. But I think last year's songs was a bit stronger, but it's actually kind of hard to overtake last year's entry. But yeah, I really like this song. What do you guys think of the song? Let me know down in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!